who's played way too much football.
So Wake Forest takes over and they give it off to the freshman, Kenneth Walker. They wanted to get him in last week, they didn't. They've gotten him in this week, and Kenneth Walker trying to run away from him. Kenneth Walker takes it. 96-yard touchdown run.
Huge hole, poor angle by the safety. And then how about the finishing speed? At 210 pounds with all these DBs coming for him.